Governors Prescott and Gadsden for their support. I am deeply humbled and grateful for the extraordinary support I've had from both sitting and retired judges, lawyers, advocates, and friends, all representing a broad spectrum of political views. I'm grateful for that support and for their standing by me. I'm also grateful that they stood by and stood up for the fair and impartial administration of justice in an independent judiciary. I have the great honor of serving as Attorney General in our state, and for more than 2 years, it's been my distinct honor to serve with 140 dedicated and hardworking professionals. Together, we have very important work to do, and I'm going back to Concord to do that work.